Also, oil prices are dropping right now with demand for gasoline hitting a 22-year low across the country. Several major oil producers, including Saudi Arabia and Russia, say they're going to continue production cuts to try and keep up prices. The statewide average for a gallon of gas right now is about $3.30.